छत्रे हमारे साथ यहाँ पर हैं, जो कि सिविल सर्विसेज की ट्रेनिंग भी ले रही हैं। अपनी बात को यहाँ पर रखेंगी, महाराष्ट्र से आती हैं वेदांती अरुण डोगरे।
अंधे के पीछे आंख मूंद कर चलने में क्या तर्क है, बताओ भारतीय मतदाता और भेड़ों में क्या फर्क है। नमस्ते, आई एम वेदांती डोंगरे, अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ MIT CST एंड इंजीनियरिंग। ड्यूरिंग माई सिविल सर्विसेज स्टडीज आई केम टू नोटिस दैट इवन टूडे आफ्टर 70 years of independence, the Indian society is still struggling with the might of black money and corruption. Every election, the voters are widely misled. Politicians make fake promises and immediately after the results, things cannot be changed as expected. At the end, the common man is left with nothing more than empty hands and hollow words. The grip of corruption and black money is so deep that the decisions like demonetization are harming the common man more than those they are meant to target. They say politics is the last resort of the scoundrels. But I remember the time we were so proud of our politicians. How have we come from Netaji to Netagiri? There is an old Marathi saying, Shivaji Janmala Yava, Pan Shezar Chakari. It means leaders like Chhatrapati Shivaji should be born, but in neighbor's house. This explains what went wrong. When we realized the massive sacrifices our leaders have to make, we backed away from taking the responsibilities on our own. This gave the free pass to the selfish and greedy to take the power in their hands while we were left defending ourselves. First from the British oppressors and now from our very own. We have said chalta hai, chalta hai. Chalta hai to corruption, to elitism, and even to the lawbreakers becoming the lawmakers. It's high time we realize ki nahi chalega. We cannot and will not allow this to go on. We refuse to be the blind masses who go after the tall promises. Jab jab chunav aaya hai, garib ke plate mein pulao aaya hai. We as voters must realize that in accepting the temptations the politician hung before us, in exchange of our votes, we are giving away the only weapon we have against all this, our votes. Even when the evil forces have grabbed the power, there is one thing they cannot take away from us, our votes. No cat will ever bell itself. We shouldn't even be asking the question, who will bell the cat? It has to be us, you, me, the youth. The government of India is making its own efforts. Its concept of cashless India for the dream of digital India. Election Commission has revised its reforms. It has lowered the voting age and the concept of nota in India. What else do you want, people? No Chhatrapati Shivaji is going to come and save us. We must and should be our own Chhatrapati, and we can be. The blood of those great warriors run in our veins as well. Today, let us take an oath to vote in every election. Let us pledge to be informed about our fellow citizens, to informed about our candidates and vote for the one who deserves it. Let us pledge that we'll help our fellow citizens to know about their options. Let us promise today on the stage of 7th Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad to bell the cat and then challenge anybody who will dare to stop Mother India from rising to the top. I would just say, किसी सपने की इतनी औकात नहीं है जो भारतीय छात्र संसद के मंच पे देखा जाए और पूरा ना हो सके। जय हिंद।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया वेदांती अरुण डोगरे, आपने अपनी बात को बहुत दमदार तरीके से रखा। आपका भी यहाँ स्वागत अभिनंदन BCS के मंच पर। आपकी तालियों के बीच इस युवा छात्र नेता का हौसला बढ़ाएंगे, उन्हें सपोर्ट करेंगे हम। शुक्रिया। और भारतीय छात्र संसद